Welcome back, everybody. This is Ant-Man 2050. We're going to be playing Far Cry number 5. I'm going to try something new on this, and I'm not sure exactly where it'll fall, so for right now, let's go ahead and put it on the Sunday Shuffle. But this whole playthrough, I would like to do in character. So without a whole lot of further ado, I want to go ahead and introduce you to Eli Nash. Let's go ahead and get started. After we select some stuff. And some more stuff. It's coming. I swear. Ignore that. Yeah, I might have to cut some of this out here, I guess. We'll see how long it takes to actually get to the game. I did a little bit of pre-play, just to kind of get used to the controls. So, I don't know a whole lot about this game yet, but I do know that the controls are a lot different than Fallout. And I know I'm going to push the wrong button. A lot. Because I'm used to Fallout, and this setup is a lot different.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Yes.
Your time. There's no signal out here.
I'm gonna catch up on my YouTubing.
Crossing over the handbane now. Oh fuck, there he is. Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, We have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
I got a good feeling about this.
Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Morena.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately. unfortunately still trying to talk some sense in our friend the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Sound scared? You scared, Sheriff? You sound scared.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in.
I got a good feeling about this.
Right, roger that.
I see nothing that makes me think this is a bad idea. Everything I see here makes me think this is a smart choice.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff.
Make sure it's the goddamn National Guard.
Listen up.
Not the regular guard.
Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
You just call me Cookie? I don't think I hanker to that.
Be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on
me.
Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges like up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
That's true, Marshal. They got shotguns. A ship. Respect the badge. He's sleeping. Did you see that? These guys are crazy. They have dog fights, so nobody's even watching. Don't call me Cookie.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Considering he's the sheriff, his name is probably in the paper a lot.
You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
Marshal. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't
prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I see no way that this could be bad.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
What if this is what he wants? What if I put the cuffs on him right now? And this is exactly what he wants.
Put down maybe, your guns.
Maybe we shouldn't do it.
Take your friends and walk away.
You know what, I don't cotton to be told what to do. Let's go. You just hushed up, I'd have left you.
The best thing to do is to walk away.
Oh, nobody's gonna be walking. Nobody but you. We're gonna be in a chopper, but you're gonna be walking. I don't know how that works. That's why I'm a rookie.
Let's go.
Feel uncomfortable to have your hand on my shoulder, my hand on your shoulder. Don't ask me questions.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Stop calling me Cookie. Are we upside down? Sheriff, are you there? Are you there, Sheriff? Pick up the headset. This appear to be upside down. Yeah, you come to me, headset. All right. Hey. Have I ever mentioned how much I like your bird tattoos?
Like me.
Please,
I don't think I'll be saving you.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
I think you actually told them. I was just standing there.
Dispatch? Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father.
it.
You're all in on it?
No one is coming to save you.
No one's coming to save you. Cut those bird tattoos off.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Maybe later.
According to God's plan, I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have.
You're doing all right.
We will kill all those who stand in our way.
Don't worry, Marshall will get us out of this.
We'll see the truth.
Marshall will never leave us behind.
Begin the rebate!
Marshall will take care of everything. It'll be okay. You're gonna help us, Marshall, right? You're gonna get us out of here, right, Marshall? Dude, not like that. You're gonna get us out of here, right? Come on, get the belt off. Oh, thank goodness for magic fire. Come on, Marshall. Marshall? This is the first time I ever did a belt. I've never tried to take a belt off before. Just rip it. Just rip the belt off. Yeah, okay. All right. The belt, the forest. Let's just get out of here. Oh, I think I'm being shot at. Guess punks. Never find me in these leaves. What happens when you get shot? Hide behind the tree. It'll be okay. The all-concealing tree. Now run. Run like your life depends on it. I'm coming to you, Dad. Get after me. Don't run on a road, okay? Give me a weapon. Once I get a weapon, I can come back. Any weapons here? Take the stick. All right. First things first. Stick for defense. Use the fancy. Use my fancy binoculars. You keep your eyes open. Hold the axe, okay. Sneak. If he can't see me, if I can't see him, he can't see me. Shuffle.
I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead.
Hopefully he wasn't on the phone. First rule of combat, keep the shovel. Second rule of combat, randomly throw rocks out window. Combat learned. He was talking to somebody. I mean, somebody's gotta be here. Loot some of this stuff. That I use it, I'll use it for survival. Random jars. Take that. No peach preserve for you. I'm getting this rock thrown dang down. Throw rocks like nobody's business. Hear him, but I can't see him. So, I'm sure that'll distract them. They'll never guess the random rock throwing is from me. Nope, yeah, okay. Learn to fly. But I ain't got wings. Coming down is definitely the hardest thing. And got a couple of colties over there. Hanging out by a fire. I don't think they deserve to have a nice fire. Let's see if we can go surprise them. Y'all concealing tree. Super loud. Yeah? If anybody's still alive, what? What do you want? First rule of survival, don't fall out of the hiding place and let them see you. Second rule of survival, maybe use the gun. Nope.
Gonna find you, champ.
Keep the high ground.
Stupid fool, gonna die when we catch him.
I can guarantee two things. One, I may be stupid and I may be a fool, but I have a gun. I think there was somebody who just said, what was that? It's a gunfire. Love your magic binoculars. You tell me when there's people around that I can't see. It's a good question. You got shot from the left, but I could have been from the right. Could have been a bouncing bullet. You don't know. Who said anything about clowns? Spend enough time up here. Time to gather our loot and our shovel, especially. Exactly sure what happened to you, but yeah. Yeah, they expect you to stay on the road. Don't stay on the road. Forge through the jungle. Even if it's a forest. Jungle forest. We know you're out there. I can see your red body outline. Since I can see it, that means I need vengeance. Even if that vengeance is stupid, stupid vengeance. Oh, concealing tree. I hit him so hard, he vanished into another plane of existence. That's the kind of vengeance I'm talking about. Vengeance so real, it makes you leave reality. Vengeance so hard. Questions the morality of the world.
Take it easy now.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm really wondering. Now I'm really questioning reality. What has just occurred?
What the hell? Here you are! Eden's Gate is closed to you, sinner!
Eden's Gate is closed to you? As soon as I figure out how to kill you. I'm gonna say that I found a glitch. And although that glitch is funny, it is very bizarre. No?
I see your soul, sinner!
I see your soul! Are you dead? For real? For real this time? For real? Alright. I have a feeling it's gonna be a long night if it keeps going like this. Longest night I've ever had. Even longer than that night that was really long. Take that, Woods! Rock. My conventional sneaking hasn't worked so far. Nope. I'll try some unconventional sneaking. Sneaking that happens unconventionally. Mostly by rock throwing. Rock throwing is sneaking too. Okay. Try more conventional sneaking. Sneaking that may not involve climbing on top of a house. I'm gonna go with the understanding that maybe I've killed everything in the world. So now I feel no fear at all going inside this house. Come on, door open! Alright. Clearly going in the back door was the wrong way to go. Seems safe enough. Let's go in the front door.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you.
Don't call me Jesus Christ.
Come on.
You knew where I was. You know I don't know how to use a seatbelt.
Check the room, Rook.
Why don't you check the room? What's in the room?
Oh, Jesus.
I'm not Jesus.
Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
You're a lunatic.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there.
Like an old NES cartridge, I get it.
We're take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
Wouldn't they be the Missoula Guard? AKA the Guardzula. Throw your rock at him. These guys just die this time.
Easy,
taking shots. Why'd you jump out the window? Bandage. Oh, that was fire right in my face.
Alright, guys, that seems like a good place to call it for this time. Let's see what this is like, and we'll be back soon. This was Ant-Man 2050 playing Fallout 4. Fallout. Holy cow. Playing Far Cry number 5. Till next time, have fun, play games, be aware!